Well, initially in school, I was always interested in biology and science. I had no idea what histology was till later on. But I knew I wanted to work in the medical field in some capacity, but I didn't think I could deal with the more emotional side of being a doctor or nurse, dealing with patients, so I really wanted to work more behind the scenes. Well, a histotechnologist works generally in a hospital or a clinic, and they work to make microscope slides so that a pathologist doctor can determine a disease that a patient might have. So they work through a whole process when somebody gets a biopsy or when somebody has anything removed, tonsils, appendix, removed from their body, the doctor needs to look at it under a microscope. So it actually is a much longer process than you would think. The doctor can't just take the piece of tissue and look at it. You need to have a histotechnologist to go through processing, embedding, cutting it, and then staining the slide before they can look at it and determine a diagnosis. Histotechnologists don't deal with patients generally at all. You generally won't see any patients. It's a good way to get into the medical field and work behind the scenes and really use your interest in science in that way. One of the great things about the program here is that we do have the supervisors of major hospitals in the area, Cleveland Clinic and University Hospitals, actually started this program, and they're very involved. They still teach classes here, so you really get the top-notch people in the field that really know what's going on. And then we set up your own clinical experiences. You don't have to do that on your own. We set them up at local hospitals. We have no problems, you know, getting students there. You get to do a whole semester, about 480 hours of clinicals. So you really get to see everything involved in histology in a hospital or a clinic setting. It's really pretty fast growing. There's a lot of job openings right now. All my students are getting jobs right away. Students are in clinicals now. People already want them. If they make a good impression at their clinicals, they really have a good chance of getting a job, even in the Cleveland area. If you go further out, you're definitely, we're the only program in Ohio. So if you want to move to Columbus, you're all set because they're desperately looking for people.